Girls volleyball, Portsmouth Christian at Epping. First set, Epping's Aubrey Marchetteri hits it over to the Eagles. Rachel Mazzone makes sure that it doesn't come back. Epping up early in this one. Portsmouth Christian's Lexi Jordan sets up Dylan Anderson, point for the Eagles. And then it's Jordan again, this time Quinn Arrico rises up for a strong strike. Portsmouth Christian would win the first set, 25-15, and they would go on to win the match 3-0.